There are only six teams left in the NFL without cheerleaders. The Lions are not in that crowd anymore. Rod Wood, the team president, announcing today tryouts will be later this month, Saturday, June 25th. He said if the team was going to finally make the jump, they were going to do it right. And so the Lions have hired former automotion dance coach Rebecca Gerard Smoker. The Detroit Lions cheerleaders will debut this season.